Hi, Lady Gaga. This is one of your biggest sponsors ever, Jamey Redmire. Pause up. Dear Lady Gaga, you have inspired me so much. I am 14 and gay. Today, we did a agree, neutral, and disagree activity where you give your opinions. And one of them was on gay marriage should be legal in all 50 states. When we were switching around, because we were doing some other examples before it, a kid was making fun of me because I was gay. I didn't really care. He called me disgusting because being gay is disgusting to him. Whatever. My student teacher yelled at him, and it will get better. Well, I'll just tell you now. She called guidance and the vice principal, and he's now getting a detention. So when she called on the people for the disagree, and they said being gay is disgusting and it's against the Bible, I took extreme offense to this and said, when she called on me, of course, first off, I'm a speaker of LGBT, and I would like to say how disrespectful and rude you are. People should be able to marry whoever they like, no matter what. It's about love, not gender. I got a few claps from my friends. Then I kind of got really upset thinking about lives that have been lost because of gay bullying. And I ran out of the room crying with my best friend, Marshall Brooks. And then I was thinking, hold your head up and you'll go far. Lady Gaga, I want to make a difference. You're the reason why I'm alive. You're the reason why I was born. I was born this way.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, you're black, white, beige, Chola descent, you're Lebanese, you're Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast, bullied or teased, rejoice and love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender life, I'm on my